This next exercise is called a pike hop. Just as you did with the pike jacks, except that now you're bringing your knees in and out together. As you can see, the hips rise on the in and extend on the back into a full pike position.